Hey guys, welcome to part 13 of Let's Play Rayman Legends on the Wii U. In the last part, my brother joined me for a more co-op madness, and oh, it was insane. But now we've got to get back to actually playing the game and doing proper levels. So first I'm going to turn into Ray Nemesis, who was actually in Origins as well. And I think, for some reason, when I was beating that game or like getting 100%, that was the character I played as, fun fact. It's not really a fun fact, it's just a fact. But anyway, so I'm actually kind of running out of heroes to choose from, but we should have enough until the end of the game. I might have to do a lot more challenges off screen just to kind of have enough lums. So, because I want to try every single hero, but I'm almost running out and I've kind of lost track a little bit of who I have played as and who I haven't. Like, I don't think I've been Luigi Glowbox. But, I mean, my brother was, so I don't know. God, I think this definitely has to be that tower, or that city in the sky. Like, just look at this, the design is really similar, like, to that last world of Rayman Origins. But then that's the, you know, you have to assume that you are, that, during that world you were in that city. Which I assume you would be. Oh, lums? Anything else? I mean, these fish should be dead, by the way. Hold on, there's a Tinsy in there. Huh. I would quite like to save his life. That is something I would quite like to do, but I can't. There's electricity. There's nothing I can do. Well, this is quite an interesting level, that you can actually go left to right. I mean, it's not that innovative. It's not like, ooh, breaking new ground in Rayman Legends, but still. I don't know if what I'm doing is the right thing, and I'm gonna guess there's a good chance that I won't get all the Tinsies in this level, which is a shame. Oh, these guys return. Oh, Christ. That was really stupid. That was just stupid. I can't justify it. There was no reason for me to go back the other way. I was just being cocky. Right. Oh, God. Yeah, you just keep on swimming. You just keep on swimming. I got stuff to do. Oh, God. Alright, so it's got to be down, up, and then down and up again. Oh, okay. This isn't too bad. I thought it was going to be too bad, but it wasn't that bad. Which I think is a good way to sum up most of this game. You see something, it's like, oh god, how could I possibly even... Oh, okay, I did it. Cool. Oh god, there's two of them. Yeah, this is really weird. Maybe, I think I'm following these wires right here. Like, I think I have to go hit two switches and then that's how I beat the level, something like that, you know, because I think I went, me going left was the wrong way, well, not the complete wrong way, but like the way you're meant to go right first, it seems, based on, you know, the Tinsies I've collected. I think the game wanted you to go right first, which is fine, seeing how for the whole game I've been going right, so, you know, the assumption would be go right. Oh god. Okay. Everything just got a bit spookier. Why would turning off the lights turn on these things? Oh god. Get out of it, stupid toad creature. Yeah, why are they now on? Wouldn't they be turned off? Oh god. Oh no. Oh Christ. And we're golden. Okay. It doesn't look like anything else has been changed though. So I'll just avoid these guys and call it a day. There we go. Once again, oh god. The timing on those toads is just right, so you can't charge at them and attack them. It's just so you have to be either extremely quick or you're just gonna get hit. There we go. See, I told you I'd come back, little fella. See, yeah, yeah. Oh god. I should probably do something about this. No, you don't. Oh, come on. See, they always just get their shots out. They always just do it, which is fine. You know, I can't complain too much because otherwise they wouldn't be a challenge. And this being one of the later worlds, you kind of want it to be a bit of a challenge. But still, it's still kind of like, haha, you're dead. Oh, you killed me anyway. Oh, okay. Oh, another secret. Cool. Huh. Okay. Oh, God, no. Why would you do this to me? Oh, okay. See, my theory of everything in this game looked pretty bad and horrendous, but never really is too bad, it's holding true for this level. And I'm glad, because normally when I say something, I just prove myself wrong instantly. So it's a nice change of pace for me. Me saying something and it actually being relevant and true. Okay, so, oh, right, we're opening this door. Okay, that's pretty cool. Pretty cool way to mix it up. This looks a bit sophisticated. I mean, not that sophisticated, but still pretty nice. There's a pool table. Oh god, this reminds me of like an old NES game. Like, you know what I mean? Where like the character would just be in like a random setting. And then you would have the enemies. Like, it just kind of looks like that. Like, you would just have a pool table or whatever. I don't know, maybe it's just me, but it does feel like a bit of a NES game. Not anymore, now it's just cut to Resident Evil Revelations with this level, or this part of the level. It's just nice. This level's actually pretty cool. It's nice that they did something a bit different. Like, the pace of this level isn't the same as the other ones and the way it's structured, you know. If they did more stuff like this, then... Because the question I can't quite decide is Rayman Legends like a really great sequel? Or is it just a case of Origins was good, so Rayman Legends is more of Origins, so it's good? Like, I really can't decide. I think it's a bit of both, and I think it's unfair to be like, oh, Legends is... I wouldn't say Legends is a bad sequel ever, but... It's still... I still can't be like, oh, Rayman Legends is such a great, innovative, you know, crazy, awesome sequel. It's like a great game, and there's some really cool stuff about it, and it's definitely worth playing, and I really like it. But I don't know. Because at the end of the day, it doesn't matter. You know, it's still a great game, but... I don't know. Okay, easy. Because the reviews haven't been that good. Well, they've been great, but for seeming... They could have been better, right? Like, it got 90% or whatever on Metacritic or whatever. I can't remember what it got on Metacritic. It's pretty high. But it seems like this game is better than Origins, so it should probably review better than Origins. But it hasn't. I haven't checked the reviews for Origins lately, but this it hasn't been doing, like, marginally better. Oh, God. Okay, I won't touch that again, I suppose. There we go. Oh, I didn't actually... Oh, okay. Yeah, I don't know. See, like, it... And I guess the reason has to be, even though the art style's better, the platforming's better, everything's better, it's gotta just be, like, it's not that crazily different from Origins. It's just more of it. So, I don't know. Alright, how many tinsies do I have? I'm missing two. I can't be... And they're the same two on either side. I really hope they're in this part. That would be really nice. Oh god, lasers. Easy. There's one. There's one. Slam down. That wasn't too bad. please don't touch... Oh, Jesus. Well, I'm glad that's there, quite frankly. Okay, how the hell am I supposed to get past this? Okay. Jump. Crouch? Crouch? God. That's horrendous. That's like the first time we've ever had to crouch. And then this one, you just run through like a madman. That's definitely how you're supposed to do it. Oh, God. Okay, easy. I gotta concentrate here, I'm afraid. Ow! But what's the point in that hook? It's some sort of a crazy death hook. Because I think with this game and Origins as well, it's meant to... You can speedrun it. Like, there is a path... Where if you take it, you can do it quickly. So I'm going to give that a go. Okay, that definitely wasn't it. If that was the path. But I think I'm onto something here. Oh, God. No, I'm going back to taking my time, I think. I think that is the best thing to do. There's no need to rush. No need to go crazy here. Just take our time. I don't want to get killed by the big lasers. There we go. I did anyway. So... God, this isn't that hard though. I don't want to. Oh god, it's just the timing on it is just a bit off, so you can't run through it. Oh, I missed a tinsy. Well, that's a bummer. Ah, screw him. He's probably dead anyway. No one probably liked him. He's probably like a, you know, just wasn't good to his family. That's what I'm going to assume, so I can sleep at night. Well, that's a pretty cool level. I'm glad they're doing something a bit different. Will I have time for that Murphy level? Seeing how long it took me to do that one. Oh, invaded. Ooh. Ah. Right. Let's just do the Murphy level. Screw it. If it goes long, it goes long, right? Am I right? Come on. Okay, I'm curious to see what the gimmick is going to be with this Murphy level. Oh no. I think there might be some timing puzzles in here. And that's something I am very good at and capable of doing, so that's no problem. Safe little fella. Okay, timing. It's gotta time it. Oh, Glowbox, what are you doing? Oh god, no! See, I think the annoying thing with these things is that they can, like, shoot you through walls if you, like, mess up. Like, if you get spotted and then you're still kind of in the range but behind a wall, it seems like it's a bit dodgy. What the hell's this? Oh, okay. Oh god, if this is the gimmick, this is not going to go well for poor Glowbox. Okay, that's... Oh god, sorry. Okay, go through the door. Actually, no, don't go through the door, go the other way. Whoops, sorry. Look, there's a tinsy cage right there. I don't know how to make Glowbox go up there. Go up there! Oh, this guy's such an idiot. Go up. Go up where the tinsy... You can make that! What do you want me to do? What is this? Oh, if I put it there... Oh, okay, I see. See, me and Glowbox, we're not on the same page. That is definitely very apparent. Okay, up we go. Go up there. Looks like there's a secret. Nice. Okay, we're on... Oh, God. How am I... Oh god, this is hot. Float, go, off you go. I was about to say how you're supposed to do that, but because the gamepad doesn't have multi-touch, you can only press it one at a time. So I'm sure there's a lot of people who would try and press like all four at the same time and mess up, but yeah, you kind of have to be aware that it's definitely, it's multi-touch. Oh god, sorry. Go, jump, you bloody idiot. Me and Glowbox are so not on the same page. Because I gotta tilt this now. So, okay, jump. No, stop. Okay. Jump. No, shoot. Okay, that works for me. That does work for me. There you go, mate. Oh, there's something there. No, come back. Glowbox, what are you doing? Oh, Christ. Okay, I think there's some sort of like momentum stuff going on here, where it's not that, it's not really precise. There we go, jump! Oh, Glowbox, you just gotta work with me on this one, we can't be fighting like this. Yeah, there's some sort of momentum stuff going on, I think. Can I just, oh. No, go back! Yeah, you're dying for your sins. Oh no, that was a... What's that? No, there's a secret right there. So he has to go back. Go the other way! You stupid idiot! Glowbox, you're not making my life easier, mate. Go this way. Jump. Keep going. Oh god. Go right! It's right there! I don't know what more I could tell... I could be. Go. There we go. Oh, Glowbox, you're gonna make me go insane. Now go up there. Yes. Because if a person was right here, I could just shout at them and be like, go there. And then be like, okay. But with Glowbox, it's not quite that way. Okay. And then break it. Nope. Okay. Take your time, Glowbox. Don't you even worry about it. I'm here for you. So you do what you gotta do. I'll make sure you're fine. Oh god. Oh, God, no. Okay. Up, up, up. Hit it. Up. There we go. Oh, it's just that simple. It's just that simple. Because there are advantages to having the AI person instead of a person, like a real person, but I don't know if this is it. I think at this point it's better to just have a person who knows what they're doing. And I really don't like that these aren't precise. Look, it just goes. Like, you tilt it slightly left and it just keeps going left. So you kind of have to try and put it in the middle. Now go back. Go back. There we go. Oh, I'm definitely not getting... Oh, there's another thing. Ah! I'm definitely not getting 600 lumps now. Okay. What am I doing here then? Up you go. Where's the light? No, I actually can't... Where's the light? I can't see where it's shining from. Oh, it's shining from here, of course. What am I doing? That's a good spot. That is a quality spot. Okay. There we go. No multi... Oh. Yeah, you need to, like, swipe everything and then do it. You better get him, get him, get him. He's right there. He's right. Jump. Now, this is awkward. Right. First things first. You. You. How the hell am I meant to get that tin seed? Hit him! Hit him! He's right there! Thank you! This is getting a bit stressful. Because I've... No! Jump! Jump! You bloody... What's wrong with you? Why won't you jump? You dumb idiot! You deserved that! You completely deserve dying there! Just jump! Right! Let's try this again. Get the tinsy. Nice! Don't you dare fall in that electricity. Because the problem is, I have to hold my finger on this. Jump! Why won't you jump? You horse's ass. Why the... What's wrong with you, Glowbox? I'm getting way too annoyed at something that isn't real. But it doesn't matter. What's wrong with him? Why doesn't he just go? Oh, Christ. This is like when I used to play FIFA. And I used to hate playing FIFA because the people would never do what I wanted them to do. Like, I would come up with a strategy in my head, and then they just wouldn't do it. They would just pass to the wrong player. Completely. And it's just the most frustrating thing in the world. And I'm getting that again with this Glowbox thing, where we just won't go. Like, we're just... Whatever. It's fine. It's all fine. Yay, we beat the level. Get the tinsies. Get the tinsies. There you go. Every little helps. Oh, Glowbox. Oh, you'll be the death of me. And we missed a tinsy shoot. And we didn't even get close to 600. Oh, I'm not going to have fun replaying that level. That's for sure. Oh, anyway, with that, it's time to end of the part. So next time, let's play Rayman Legends. Let's see. Any more Murphy levels? That's how you know I'm going to get a bit stressed out. A bit stressed. Oh, it looks like we're good for the foreseeable future. Well, anyway, I've been on Storm 23. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you next time.